So charging the GoPro Hero 4 Session, the really tiny GoPro, just on the laptop with the micro USB here. And you can also see the port of the micro SD card for capturing all your videos. So this is it, charging, so I can run in just 1 hour to go testing this cool new GoPro for session.